Hello guys, and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2 Long War 2 with me, Roaring Hamster. So, the last mission was a success, except it was very, very buggy, so I didn't record it. I mean, I recorded it, but I didn't keep the footage. It was extremely buggy, and we managed to do it, nevertheless, with a few wounds because of bugginess, I got pissed, etc. No big deal. We eliminated the advent thingy for recruits, the dark event. So we should be fine. This mission, however, is slightly more difficult. We have to rescue 5 people. It should be fine, but we need to be careful. So we'll just do this mission, and I think next
Roland.
We'll be doing the Advent headquarters thing, maybe.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
It is pretty difficult. Light moderate is
orders confirmed.
At the level we are right now, light moderate is quite dangerous.
Will do.
Let's just move people inside the building. There must be a way to get out of the building, right?
Double time.
On the other side, I mean. So, yeah. Alright. Well, let's keep moving forward. Keep vision.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Take blue moves, generally.
Affirmative. Moving out.
And yellow moves sometimes. For example, this would not be a good yellow move.
Position confirmed.
Not until we spot more. Alright, so this is also a door. That's good. So we can get out through that door.
Okay.
That's good. Well, I don't know. Move you here.
Roger that.
Move you here. And you... here.
Location confirmed.
Should be good cover from both directions. And you go here. Grenadier slightly in the back, but that's not a problem. Grenade launcher has good range. Okay. I'm hearing robots, and I don't like that. What do we do here?
Closing on target position now.
Go around. See, this door has no windows next to it, so if we open the door and we get spotted, it's not gonna be fun.
So
let's just wait for now. That's a sniper. Just wait here.
Double time.
Here, keep some cover from that side, basically. Right here is fine. And where could you go to keep cover?
Moving
right
out.
Here, actually.
Scanning. They're moving out.
There's definitely something outside that door. How far? We're going to find out. I mean, they could be... well, not here, because we can see that area. They could be here, or they could be literally right here. So that's what I'm planning on finding out.
Roger that.
Let's move a bit more. Yeah, still nothing yet. I can keep the sniper here, actually.
Watch.
Doesn't matter.
I'm on the move.
Get the grenadier forward, and get.
No need to ask twice.
I want the gunner to be relatively forward as well. And this guy is a rookie. Let's take this spot, I guess.
I'm on it.
And some Overwatch is just in case they just rush through the door and find us and start pointing fingers. And we're like, no, it wasn't me. I swear.
Allegedly. Ignorant.
Okay. This is slightly sketchy. I can see that side, at least. So I can go here. I can't see
location.
This.
Looks like hostiles over
yeah.
Here.
Yeah. How far do they see? If we open the door, could we get out? No, we could not. We can still open the door safely. Do some overwatches right here. There we go.
I got my eyes on.
Yeah.
Overwatch. Eyes on the prize.
And I guess you want cover from that direction now. So.
Overwatch.
Same with the sniper. I mean, they could move right here in this line, and then they would see the sniper. All right. Now they have to move literally next to that window to see it. Okay. We're probably gonna have to kill these guys. Kill and destroy. So, this rookie has 69 aim. It's not bad. That's not bad aim. What about her? Can destroy many cover objects. Yeah, that's what I figured. You know what? We're fine for now. Let's just wait for one more turn.
Affirmative, covering now.
They can't see anyone here. They would have to be in this line. And in that line, they can't see. We're still Overwatch. So if they trigger us, they'll trigger Overwatch, basically. I don't know. Actually, I would prefer to trigger them on their turn. Are they gonna reveal? Wow, that's a lot. Yeah. They moved so much. But like I said, I prefer to trigger them on their turn. That means they use their turn to just get into cover. Take really bad shots. Well, actually, those two are very good shots. Considering has two armor, those were 5 damage shots. It's basically as good as it gets. Okay, can the sniper see anyone? Please tell me the sniper can see someone. The sniper cannot see anyone. That is a bummer.
On your order.
This means we move him here. And we hollow target the mech. I want the mech destroyed. No questions asked. Mech must be destroyed. Rookie, this is a job for you. Can you see the mech from here? Of course you can. See it from here. Okay. Yeah, you can do 3 damage, but please do 4 damage. That would be really, really nice. No, you did exactly 3 damage. Okay, then we're not playing nice anymore.
I can handle that.
I did not want to do this, but this is not... This is not fun.
Boom!
I'm not risking stuff. So we lost 1 loot. We will get 1 loot. This is basically guaranteed. Yeah.
Target eliminated.
And
on your order.
Even if we don't get this shot, he will need to move into cover. So I think we're fine. And we did get it. He will need to move and also take a shot, and he would have had a penalty. We're fine. When it's just 1 like that, it's fine.
Moving to position.
The sniper here. Pick up the loot.
Asset in tow.
So the people are in here. I don't know if I want to go into that building though. Let's move a little bit more. This shouldn't reveal anything new. Okay. This might, but it shouldn't. I'm playing relatively careful. Ah, well. Not as carefully as I thought. It's just 1 turret. We should be fine. Still, I would like to destroy it. So let's see. How do we shred it? Can we see it from here? We definitely can. The sniper took 2 moves, I think. Yeah, the sniper took. This way you don't do double moves, because I could have follow targeted it. And as you can see, we kind of needed that. Because if we move here, it's kind of scary. Only one damage, huh? I don't think turrets get any sort of penalty for being damaged. Maybe they do. Yeah, they do. They do get a slight penalty for being damaged. Let's see, where can you see the turret from? Nowhere. Well, you can't see it. But it can't see you either, because it doesn't have anyone giving you. Although, if people move into us... Yeah. Well, either way, can we destroy it? No, I didn't think so. Hopefully with 53 aim and low cover, it will not hit us. We would it would have around 20-something percent chance to hit us. That is one drone. We should be fine. We will get a shot at it. And that looked like a hit, but it wasn't. Okay, everything is fine for now. Okay, everything is still fine. That's good. That's good. No, that's not the sniper. I want the sniper. Sniper, do you have a penalty? Yeah, so we use the sniper to hopefully destroy the turret. Actually, if he hits a full hit, it will be a kill. There we go. Minimum damage, but it was enough.
X-ray neutralized.
And... actually, I think we throw a grenade here. Yeah, Rookie, reload and throw a grenade at the turret. Yeah, just right on top of it. Shred its armor. Wow, that was quite a bit of damage, actually. And who will get the kill? I will try to get the Rookie some kills here. Good job.
That's right.
And right here, I'm not going to... I'm not gonna move in that direction or in the other direction yet. Just keep the two overwatches. Okay. Now I can pick up the loot with a blue move. It's much better.
I can handle that.
Because if we reveal something here, we can escape. Advanced agility.
What am I doing with this?
I think that's dodge, actually. Pretty good. Alright, sniper, since you don't have stock for steady weapon, you just
whatever you say.
Do that.
Scanning.
By do that I mean reload. And let's just keep
I'm on it.
No, I'm actually I was actually a bit scared about that.
More of them coming in.
More of them coming in. I think we keep our positions in that
Let's
case.
Rock.
I don't want to reveal anything if
time.
More of them
time
are coming in,
up.
So...
On Overwatch.
Move into Overwatch.
Overwatch, and do we Overwatch with the sniper? Yeah, we don't have a stock again. So, they drop down somewhere behind us. Okay, that's pretty close actually, we might get some kills here. Is that four of them or just three? That's four. We have to get out of here really soon. Was that three kills? Was that four kills? No, that was three kills. And here's some more dudes. Man, the fact that that was three kills actually helped a lot. I'm really glad about that. Sorry about that, rogue sneeze. As they are. Can I move to flank? No. I think I'm going to destroy their cover. The stun lancer, I definitely want to kill him. I mean, no doubt about that. But with whom do I kill him? Because with her, I want to throw a grenade here. Man, these grenades are so stupid. I mean, it clearly has him in the AoE, right? But then it doesn't hit him? How does an explosion not hit you, man? It's really, really silly. Look at this. This is so bad. This is not a flashbang. It doesn't need... He doesn't need to be out of cover. Okay, then who do we hit in that case? Well, I guess we want to hit the officer.
Get ready for a surprise!
If we can only hit one. Okay, that was good. You have the highest chance of killing the stun lancers, so... Man, that's pretty low, actually. But we got it! And we have one shot here, yes. I think I want to use the person that's most in front. Which is the sniper, strangely enough. I want to keep full cover, though. I want to throw a flashbang here. Weren't there four? I don't know. I think there were four, but...
Yeah. Moving to position.
Yeah. And that's a lot of flanks. Okay, let's see how the sniper can throw this now. Since we can see this guy. There we go.
Close your eyes.
And he's an engineer, so we don't wanna get flashbanged ourselves. Try to kill him. Please don't miss. Thank you.
By the numbers.
And this will be a flashbang, I think. Well, it's just a trooper, though. I think we tried to kill the sentry here. There we go. The sentry, even on... Even flashbang has the shoot and overwatch thing. So this guy will get a full shot. But it should be fine, I hope. He didn't shoot at all. It's pretty good for us. ...17%... What about the sniper? Cannot see anything again. So here he can see you, here he cannot. What about here? Yeah! Yeah, that's the tricky part. Let's move here then. Okay, you have a holo target in case we need it.
Heading out.
Well then, just suppress him. Uh-huh, they're both on Overwatch. I'll suppress this guy.
Got him covered.
And... Well, I want an actual grenade here. Let's see if we can reach that guy. Okay, we got lucky. I kind of had a mind blank there. Okay, we can reach you. This might even be a kill, actually. Alright, what do we do here? Do we move forward? That's a pretty good position.
Order.
33%? Take the shot.
Not good.
Actually, I should have. Yeah. I'm silly. I should have just taken the holo target here. Because then 43 will be a 53% chance to get a graze, at least. Can we move anymore?
No problem, boss.
Yeah, 27 is just bad. But you got it somehow, and that was a full hit. Interesting. The engineer should not be able to use special abilities while he's suppressed. So no flashbangs for him. Okay, he hunkered down. Perfect.
On the move.
Get the scope. Nice.
Target asset located.
All right.
Moving to position.
Somehow I wanna hit him. Somehow. Through this. Ah, there we go. Man, this game is so weird. The actually, both long war, it's not the game itself. Holo target. I don't want to waste grenades. I could finish him off with a grenade, but I want the loot, and I also don't want to waste grenades because we're almost definitely gonna have another group of reinforcements here.
Not a problem.
So let's try some shots. He has half cover at this point. Wow, are you kidding me, dude? Low cover, oh, he's hunkered down. Right, right. Well, still, I mean.
Adjusting aim. Dead in the water here.
If we can't shoot him, we'll just throw a flashbang. It's fine. Okay, that's just no.
On Overwatch.
Yeah, throw the flashbang.
You watching?
He's very wounded, but he could still use a grenade if he's not flashbanged. So let's do this. I think we covered all our things. I don't remember the expression. Or weak spots, basically. You know, with an 8 chance to hit, I'm not very scared.
Moving to position. Ready to go.
I just need to flank him. This is not a flank? Wow. Actually, you can't even see him from there. So I can see him from here though, strangely enough. Oh, XCOM. Yeah, I triggered your Overwatch, I don't care. Who did it not? Man, this is so weird. Alright. This guy did not want to die, holy crap. But we got him.
On my way.
That's a stock, that's pretty good.
Got the package. Good to go.
Let's get everyone reloaded.
Whatever you say.
Still have a few turns. Not many though.
We're green to go.
Okay. Get the sniper outside. That should have been all enemies. I mean, I'm kind of banking on that.
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Yeah, they're bringing more reinforcements, but that should have been all of the guys.
I'm on it.
Do I have enough time for this? I think so, yeah. I think we'll be fine.
Moving Overwatch.
Affirmative.
Here. Okay, where do we need to go? Is there an exit somewhere here? There is one here. So we need to go all the way over there. Ugh, I am not liking this one bit. That should still be enough time.
Rolling out.
I would have liked to start moving the people way before. What the hell is this? Ugh. That's real creepy, man.
Affirmative.
That's real creepy. Okay, let's see where they drop. I'm gonna try to ignore these guys, actually. I didn't hear any... Oh, we're being flanked. Maybe they're far from us? Yeah, I can't even see them. Alright. Now I'm confused. Where am I? There we go. Hack this.
Attempting to gain entry.
I mean, 12%. 12% is better than 0%. Almost.
I'm in.
Okay. Let's get you people out of here. Now, see, I have to scout the way with these guys.
On your order.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God, this is not good. This is so not good. Well, I can put him here, but I'm not worried about him. I'm worried about the civilians. Can you escape in 2 turns? Yeah.
I can handle that.
So you flashbang these two. Man, imagine if we hadn't had the mod, we would be out of time at this point.
On the move.
Okay, and you flashbang these guys.
Sure thing.
I'm sure you could take a shot right here, but that won't really accomplish much.
Light 'em up.
There's two of them and it wouldn't kill. Wouldn't be a kill. I mean, it might, but very, very low chances. Oh, you can go on the roof. Or can you? Yeah, that looks like the roof, basically. It's actually a good position, I think. Some of these guys have very low mobility. Yeah, keep running. Keep on running. Oh, that was not the sniper. That was Jacinta. The sniper has a grenade.
Moving to position.
Might as well put it to use.
Grenade!
There's a high chance of killing this guy. Yep. So I don't need to extract on this turn, but I will need to extract on the next. If you get shot and panic, we're leaving you behind. Just saying, Mr. Hat. Mr. Silly Hat. I mean, anyone at this point that gets shot and panics is basically dead. Or left for dead, at the very least.
Reloaded.
So you can definitely get there. Yeah, and if you have full move, you can get there. So let's get rid of the Overwatch. There we go.
Target neutralized.
Best way to remove Overwatch, of course. Can we get the civilians out this turn, now that there's no Overwatch? Can get one. We cannot get this one. Pretty good hiding spot there. What about you? Can you get out? Nope. So go there then. I'm focusing on the civilians for now, since they're rather helpless. Go there, and one more civilian. Yeah, you can't get out either. Actually, that's a pretty good spot. Can't be flanked there. And now let's see about Advent, shall we? We need to be able to get these guys out on the next turn. So I think with... Man, I don't even know. With Lehana, I think if I go here... Yeah, if I go here, she'll definitely be able to get out.
I'm all over it.
100%.
Seems doable.
With you, definitely can get out as well. But actually, I can go even further since I can't see them anyway. Have two more people that can actually do something.
Yeah, you just get out. In position for evac.
That's one person.
We've secured a civilian contact.
Well, that's one. If you move here, yeah, you'll be able to extract. Now, here, do we take a shot? No, because if we take a shot, we won't be able to get out. Actually, going here might be the best. Now, let's see if anyone gets shot. Oh, I didn't consider the flashbang. If they flashbang us, we'll still be able to get out. Well, he didn't flashbang anyone, so I guess we got lucky. Okay, you got hit, but you didn't panic. Do I risk any of my soldiers through that Overwatch? He has height. That was still a good chance to hit him, but he got lucky. So we got one wounded, sadly. Extract 9 people right now. Yeah, you definitely need to extract.
Roger that.
Actually, 9 people I think is all I have.
Move.
No need to ask twice. Go.
I think that's everyone actually.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
Yep.
That is confirmed.
Okay, that was a precarious mission, but again, a mission with 5 people where most of them are rookies, or either way, not most of them rookies, but most of them are pretty low level. Alright. I think Martine is our gunner. Look at this guy in his shorts and his Abraham Lincoln top hat. Being all hail, yeah, we completed that mission. Well, let's see what we got. I'm talking about promotions here.
Troops are making it look easy out there, Commander.
Okay, so Martine did get wounded. Martine. Fireball, huh? Yeah. damaging grenades. Our gunner gets... Is this our first gunner that reaches corporal? I think so. So plus 15 to hit when you suppress people. Hail of bullets. You know, I would like hail of bullets with shredder. How much armor do they shred? More advanced weapons will shred more armor. Uses a lot of ammunition. 3 points of ammo and has a 5. Yeah, no, that's pretty good. A guaranteed 100% hit? I'll take it. They can still dodge if they have a dodge score. But they can't dodge due to the grease mechanic. Okay. What's this? Rapid targeting. Right, I said I will make him a snapshot sniper. And so I shall. So there we have it. Reduces close range penalties. Obviously much more aim penalty after 5 tiles of squad sight. He can still see within 5 tiles of squad sight, which is nice. Oh, shoot straight. He can see all tiles, but he can only see... He can only shoot well in the first 5 tiles. Okay. Long watch, of course. Will not take an overwatch or kill zone shot without at least a 1% chance to hit. That's cute. And these people... Yeah, that's a lot of people. I'm guessing the ones with fancy glasses and such are going to be rookies. Yeah. So these three... Yane, Mike, and Zalika are going to be... resistance people. And Emeka and... Tanginika, I think? Actually, no. We'll see. Good loot. I'm pleased with this loot. No, we got 3 rookies and 2 people for the resistance. Okay, well, let's promote these people. We have a rookie with 70 aim. And a rookie with 69 aim. I'm more inclined to make a Chike... sniper, because Lehana has 5 aim, 5 health. What classes do we need? Have assault, we have grenadier, we have gunner, we have ranger. I think we might need one extra ranger. We have sharpshooter. We have 5 shinobis, that's quite a few. Okay, Lehana becomes a ranger then. There we go, 73 aim. All good. No PCS yet. And Chike Butelezi becomes a sniper. Yeah, that's a pretty good hat for a sniper. There we go. Pretty good. And we keep getting more rookies because we're rescuing them, so that's good. Alright. That was a successful mission. Well, let's keep on scanning. Actually, no. We have to do the Swan's mission next. For a scientist and intel package. Or was I hoping to get it 125%? I think that's what I was doing. Alright, well, let's see if we can. No, must launch or abort. Well, I want this scientist, but I'm just thinking if I need to... boost... Yeah, I might just boost it. I really want that scientist, and I have 200 intel. That's a crap ton of intel. Alright, boost it. Okay, that's quite a bit better. still wasn't 200%, but very light from light and vulnerable here. Pretty good. Okay, well, we're gonna do this mission in the next part, so thanks for watching this this episode, and I really appreciate your viewership, guys. I'll see you next time. Roar.